It's day one of our two-week trip, and we stopped at a site called Bombo's Pond. So if you're looking for a cool boondocking spot when you're traveling along 95, check out Bombo's Pond. We found this one on Campendium.
Hey, donkey. How you doing? Have a nice day. We're out of here.